Russia may recognize Bitcoin in 2018 with full transaction monitoring. According to the interview of Russian Deputy Finance Minister Alexey Moiseev, the authorities hope to recognize Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies in 2018 as they seek to enforce rules against illegal transfers. A decision on whether it will be treated as an asset, cash or security is due in middle 2017. Moiseev added that the central bank and the government are developing a joint position on digital currencies.